Here's the best Tubelox creation I think I've ever made. Holds my 3 and my 6-year-old. Does sag a little bit, but it does hold them up. I think it's a pretty awesome toy. They're pretty spendy, but a lot of fun. And I'll tell you, my STEM skills are really getting pretty good.